as Christians, we are supposed to carry out the works which Jesus himself did. Jesus said himself in Luke chapter 4, verse 20, he says, God has anointed me to bring liberation of the oppressed people. So by our apostolics, we are doing the same what Jesus has done.
This mission was opened in the year 1982. In this apostolate, what we do, all the values of Jesus is imbibed and communicated through various means. And his mind, his heart, his words in the Bible are all used in practice, in life, and they experience.
The name of this institution is Sevaniketan. This is a center giving training for the physically challenged youth, both boys and girls. Each student see what trade is useful in their village. To this kind of work, service, there is no opposition at all. Both the government as well as non-Christians, they appreciate and they help us out.
Rozpoczynałam leczenie ponad 500 osób rocznie, nowo wykrytych przypadków trądu. Ale systematycznie to się zmniejszało. Dzisiaj jest niecałe 100 osób rocznie. Po to tu jestem, żeby między innymi pomagać najbiedniejszym. Taka przychodnia, którą my prowadzimy, jest też dosyć wyjątkowa, bo ona jest od początku ustawiona na najbiedniejsze, to znaczy wszystkie nasze usługi i rozdawanie leków, i leki są bezpłatne. Móc pomagać jest wartością bezwzględną. Móc pomagać innym to jest coś, co daje ogromnie dużo radości. No chyba nie ma większej radości tak naprawdę, kiedy się widzi, jak dziecko zdrowieje, a było ciężko chore.
We are working among the very poor people and also we ourselves are poor. We can see that because of our good works with regard to education, health and the social activities, the transformation of the poor people is coming up. We feel that we as a church are rendering very valuable service.